Hello to everybody. Linia Dobon pottery culture is the first Neolithic culture in Poland. And the southern part of Poland was in area of the first step colonization of LBK. And the beginning of this culture in Poland, stylistically, it's in the middle of the first phase of LBK generally in Europe. In Poland we call it Gniechowice phase. But unfortunately we don't have so many sites from this phase and not so many excavated sites. So exactly we don't know not much about economy of this phase, and we know only a part of house construction from this phase. So that's why it was an idea to make a project which show us economy and settlements from this oldest phase in Poland. And the first we should choose the site, then make excavation and collect as much data as is possible. So we try to choose the site on the base of test trenches from before few years. And we chose the site Gwoździec, mainly on the base of finds and very good preservation of botanical remains. And because it seems to be separate area for the oldest phase and the next phase, so it was a possibility that this area of oldest phase settlement is not destroyed by younger features. And we start with research from survey and geophysical research. It was at spring 2016, and then next at summer we start with excavation. Here you can see our first trench. And here is area from 2016 and 17. It was about 20 hours. And the most important discovery from this trench, it was the house construction from the oldest phase. It's very typical for old phase. And it was a complex of all household. And here on the map you can see distribution of features and artifacts. So you can see the house in the middle, more or less, surrounded by the features and part with cultural layer with features and artifacts, with features under this layer and artifacts. So it was really much of pottery, flint and stone artifacts. Here you can see examples of post holes. It was good preservation, but not very good visible. But because it's mountain soils, and the visibility it's difficult. Here you can see some examples of the various features. And the next. And we make some C14s. And it shows us the beginning of this settlement and this phase, the oldest phase, about 5,350. So a bit earlier than older excavation, about 100. And here we can see examples of very characteristic pottery for this phase. And here. And generally the set of vessels, it was medium and thick walled vessels, bowls, wide open bowls on empty foot, wide and deep and engraved lines as ornament. So it's very, very typical for the oldest phase for LBK. And during this excavation, as I said, we collect as much data as it's possible. So we also search for clay for raw material to make analysis for pottery. And generally, the first results show us the using of heavy clay with organic admixture from a place where we took samples of clay. And the first results of raw material show us that is generally Jurassic flint, well-developed system of raw material exploitation and distribution, and also the flint inventory showed that it was made directly on the site. And this production is very characteristic for early farming societies for LBK. Also, we took hundreds of archaeobotanical samples, and it's made now under analysis. But the first analysis show using of Triticum monococcum, Triticum dicoccon, and Linium, and we will see what else. Also, charcoal analysis, and it shows dominance of oak, especially for the house construction. And settlements surrounded by mixed forest, characteristic for river valley. And also we took the profile for palynology, but we don't have results yet. And last season, it was last summer, this summer, and you can see the trench from this year. And we are going to make more analyses, as you see down on the page. And this year we had the next part of settlements, but generally we can see how to use it. Is light or not? Light? No. Okay. So. Ah, good. This okay. And generally, at the end of excavation, we can show the main part of the oldest settlement in the middle, exactly, because here on the right there are younger features from younger phase of LBK. So we can see the almost the old, very small settlement. Which is the house with features and cultural layer with features under that. And this year we collect also the pottery and also bones. So altogether we make the area over 30 hours. And we have hundreds or thousands of pottery and stone and samples of many kinds. So we are waiting now for general results and last results. So we will see what else. But generally, we can say about conclusions for the oldest phase in southern Poland on the base this site. So the main conclusions are that the beginning of LBK settlements in southern Poland is dated to 5,400, more or less. That is about 100 years later than in the formative area. You can see the beginning of the arrow. And in this phase, it was a characteristic existence of typical LBK settlements. But much smaller than in later phases. The house construction is characteristic for all the LBK phase known from the formative area, and it's made of oak. Typical is the set of cultivated plants, four material is imported from Kraków Jura. There is the area on the north northwest from the excavated area. Pottery was manufactured from local raw materials according to the recipe of typical for the oldest LBK phase. And generally we can say on the basis of the site, on the base of C14 and knowledge these people about this flint sources from this part of Poland, that LBK people came to southern part of Poland from southwest direction. So it's the general conclusion, but of course we will have more details after finishing of analysis. So, thank you.